Just take your pick.
Special announcement from our honorable Lord Regent.
This is the Lord Regent speaking. It is with regret that I announce that my term as Lord Regent has been extended through the month of harvest and potentially beyond. In addition, in this continuing crisis, the overseers of the Abbey of the Everyman remain in service to the state, are empowered to enforce order. We owe our thanks to High Overseer Campbell for the generous loan of their services.
What's it look like? Slow off, Haver.
Go on. Toss the damn rat already.
Never gets old.
Hey, what was that? I know I heard something. Alright, I won't be of any help here, so I'll make my own way back.
I was just reading in the archive about the heretic's brand. It sounds painful. Have you ever seen the ritual?
I've never seen the heretic's brand used. No, it's a rare occurrence. But I did spy the face of one so branded. A form of...
Checking out.
Did you get caught in the lockdown last night?
6 hours. Searched the place top to bottom. Nothing to eat but the swill we hand out free. Of course we didn't find anything.
Did I ever tell you?
What we have?
One time one of the second floor shutters got stuck open, and I thought I could slip out. I couldn't find a way down.
Oh, by the way,
I spent the rest of lockdown.
Oh my god.
Oh, back no, to the beginning. No. It was Martin's plot to break him out of Coldridge prison.
That's clear enough.
Oh,
but why
man.
Corvo?
Oh,
the one man feared throughout the Empire. He's as skilled as they
said.
They got through there with half the watch.
I'm eating it.
I hear the watch is having trouble holding the side streets.
Bunch of children playing games, that's all.
Good, good. And your niece, Callista, isn't it? I'm very concerned about her.
She'll be found. My men are searching district by district.
The poor girl.
Callista's a resourceful one. Probably found a safe place to hold up in all this chaos.
If my overseers hear any
words,
I'll come straight to you. Time for drinks. I hope you won't refuse. It'll make this business pass all the quicker.
Locked? I'm so happy.
One of the servants must have been in here. Let me see. It seems I have the wrong one.
Not that one. No.
Ah, here we are. Now if you'll join me. Men will come get you when we're finished. Keep each other entertained. Meantime.
I don't understand how this got so unpleasant.
Oh, I agree.
potion elixir for today?
You're such a chopper.
My sister. She's not a witch. I know her.
Out of the way. You expect preferential treatment just because you are her brother? She will burn. All witches must.
Damn.
Hello.
You're gonna bleed, damn you!
From the way I hear it, Campbell lived a pretty posh life. Maybe it's not my place to say, but men of the faith shouldn't live like barons. You ready to go? Okay, let's go.
Shut up.
listen to the voice. Keep going.